Anshika.
I'm Divyansh.
I'm Udit.
I'm Ali Sharma.
I'm Lara.
I'm Divjot.
We are from Greenway Morning School, and we are glad that we are selected in top 100 list of ATL Water Challenge.
So, as we have seen in Delhi, that around 50,000 marriages take place in just one day. So, if I need to take a sip of water, I just take a full glass of water and just throw the rest of the water in the dustbin. So, to overcome this problem, we have made our project named Intelli-2-O.
So, the basic idea behind our model is there are three modes of dispensing water inside the glass. Thirsty, moderately thirsty and very thirsty. The first one is the thirsty mode. So let's say a person comes and he just wants a sip of water. So he will use the thirsty mode, by which only a small amount of water will get filled inside the glass. Now the second mode is the moderately thirsty mode. The moderately thirsty mode will ensure that half of the glass is filled, still saving the other half. Last is the very thirsty mode. The very thirsty mode will be used by a person in case he wants a full glass of water. Now another speciality about our dispensing system is that we have an aerator installed on the nozzle. Now the aerator is an installed system that helps to that enables low water usage along with airflow, which ultimately will ensure more satisfaction with less volume of water. Another great thing about the dispensing system is that the water that will be wasted while dispensing will automatically reach through this pipe the mulch crops nearby. Now the mulch crops are best known for retaining moisture inside the soil. So ultimately this will lead to a good growth of crops nearby.
In this model, we have used capacitive touch sensor. It takes and gives the input to the Arduino. Arduino is a microcontroller which further gives the output to the relay. Relay is an electromagnetic switch. Its main function is that it runs without human interference. It takes a DC signal from the Arduino to run any AC appliance. In this model, the AC appliance is the pump.
So can this project be replicated in the future?
Yes, definitely it can be replicated, as the sensors used in this prototype are readily available in market and can be easily used or installed in the system.
Adding to it, the cost of making this project is very affordable. It can be easily replicated in less than 1500 and can be easily installed in hospitals, marriage halls, parties, etc.
So the question is, how our prototype is helping in sorting out the world real issue? As we know, this water dispensing system can be used in any industry, hospitals, factories, etc. In hospital, what we do, we take a full complete glass of water. But in this water dispensing system, there are three modes: thirsty, moderately thirsty, very thirsty. So in this, the person can take the water according to his needs. And there is an aerated system here, which is helping in minimizing the water quantity.
For further innovation, we are planning to install a filtration system while simultaneously monitoring the moisture required by mulch crops.